Hello children, so how are you all? Yes, now we are going to start a lesson. So last class we have completed poem and later we have completed the grammar topic from that poem. Now, so for a change, we can complete the lesson. So in this lesson, what do we have? So it's a different topic, how these also feel. This kind of things, these kind of feelings also they have, that we can feel. But for that, first you see, here, how do you feel that about yourself? Most of the times you feel all of you, you are very good girl, good boy, decent, and always should, your teacher should praise you, right? You expect like this, na? So, but if I praise anyone only, but if I don't praise any others of you, how do you feel? Yes, you feel guilty, right? But now here, who is great? Who is not great? Like that can we say means everyone you have your own talent. That's why we cannot say one is good or one is great. Good means based on your behavior. But great means we can't say. Great means one person is interested in one topic or one subject or one sport, remaining is another one. That's why we cannot say you are only one is great and remaining not great like that. It's not the correct one. So we are not praising in that way you also. Now see here, in this lesson today we are going to learn a different topic, that is, what's the lesson? The sun and the wind. Here, the sun and the wind. So how do they feel about themselves? That we can see, that is our sixth lesson, the sun and the wind. So see that one. So all of you, have you ever argued with someone about being superior? I am only great. I am only superior. You are not equal to me. Like that, have you argued with any others? Yes, your siblings. You are younger means your brother or sister, elder brother or sister. I'm superior here. Whatever I say, you should follow. Right? But what about you? You have younger siblings. That is your brother or sister. Who is younger to you? No? Okay. Oh, okay. One or two. But very small kids they are. But here see. If anyone, have you argued any time in the class at least? Yes. Is it correct? No. Very good. So now see, we cannot argue with anyone, that is, we are superior, you are inferior, like that we cannot say. But here, do you usually show off your personality in front of others? Do you usually show off? Show off means display your abilities, your personality in front of others. So show off means here exhibit our qualities, abilities proudly. I am so great. I am like this. I do this work. I have this much of big things like that. Very proudly if we say, that's not the correct one. That we say show off. Okay. So, do you usually show off? Shall I write the meaning of that show off? Show off. Show off means display abilities proudly. Display abilities proudly. That we can say. That we can say show off. So can we show off before others? No. So do you usually show off your personality in front of others? No. If anyone have that kind of feeling, stop that one. That is not at all good one. Okay, children. You are very good children. Na? So you should listen. And now we should not be proud of ourselves, because proud leads to failure. So why should not be show off before others? Because that is a proud feeling. Proudness, if we have, means that shows our, that leads to our failure only. Definitely we will fail. So in work, that's why we cannot behave proudly. Okay, children. So read the story about the sun and the wind, who are fighting with each other to prove themselves superior. I told you na. So always we cannot say that is we are great like this. So here sun and wind started to argue with each other. That is, I am the superior, I am the superior. Like that they started. What happened? So what happened? Suppose if they feel it superior. Okay, children. So that we can see in this lesson. All of you open the textbook and start the lesson. Okay, children. Now see this one. One day, the boastful wind declared to the sun, you know what? I am the strongest and most effective of all the weathers. So very proudly, this wind said, to whom? The sun. So boastful wind. Boastful means say exaggeratingly, proudly. Okay, that declared to the sun, you know what? You know about me what it is? I am the strongest and most effective of all the weathers. We have so many weathers are there na? In all the weathers, that is rain, wind and all these. So I am the strongest and effective one. With me all the people will affect. So I am the strongest one. Who said this one? The wind. To whom it said? Yes, the sun. To the sun. So what it said? I am the strongest and the most effective in all weathers. So what happened? So and the sun replied, all weathers can be strong and effective. So, but sun has taken it very lightly. All weathers are very strong and effective. What do you feel about yourself only? You are the strongest. All weathers are the strongest only. That, who said this one? Yes, the sun said. What the sun said? All weathers are strongest and effective. Can be strong and effective. Right. But the stubborn wind disagreed. But the stubborn wind. Stubborn means strong. Stubborn. Stubborn means. Stubborn means strong-willed. Strong-willed. So already decided, felt very strongly. So that kind of wind disagreed. No, I don't agree. All weathers are, how can they be strong? I am the strongest one. That the weather felt about it. The wind felt. And didn't agree and said, all weathers are strong, but I am the strongest of all, said the wind. Yes, what you said, they are strong only, but I am the strongest. I am the strongest, that is the highest, that it said. And let us have a competition to prove this. Suppose if you want, whether I am the strongest or not. Yes, let's have the competition. So then who can be the strongest? We can see that the, who said this one? Yes, the wind said this one. The wind said, yes, this is the, I am the strongest. That's why if you want to prove it, yes, you conduct the competition. Then I can see this, that this is the weather, the wind said. So the weather that makes people to remove the most of their clothing will show that they are indeed the strongest of all. So the weather that makes people to remove the most of their clothing will show that they are indeed the strongest of all. So what is the reason the wind said? If you want, you can conduct the competition. So what the weather said that makes people to remove the most of their clothing? Yes, if the strong wind we get it, yes, the clothes we should remove. And like that it said. So remove the most of their clothing will show that they are indeed the strongest of all. So for the wind, we all the clothes fly away. Na? So like that, definitely they remove the clothes and they enjoy. They cannot bear this one. Like that, the wind said. So then what happened? The sun agreed to take part in the competition and suggest that the wind should go first. So then I am ready for the competition to prove myself, that the wind said na. That's why the sun also agreed. Okay, I am also ready for the competition. then you only first start the competition. You first blow away. So the wind should go first. You only start this one. And so the wind blew upon the earth, creating first a light breeze. And so the wind blew upon the earth, creating first light breeze, and then massive gales that swept across the lands below. Yes, very heavy wind. If we get, what happened? What do we do? So first the wind started very slowly upon the earth and creating first a light breeze, pleasant feeling, and later heavy massive gales. Massive gales means very high, strong. Massive means heavy. Massive means large and heavy. So very heavy winds. So gales means here a very strong wind. So that it started first very slowly, pleasantly the wind started, and later very heavy strong winds the wind started. So then what happened to the people? That swept across the land below. So total dust also will come out na, like that heavy wind is coming. People's hats flew up into the air, and many were forced to hold their jackets and coats tightly so that they would not lose them in the massive gale. So they cannot keep them. So the people, whenever it happened, then all the people, their hats flew away, and then their coats also trying to flew away, but they hold it very tightly because those people don't want to lose their coats. That's why they hold it very tightly and they try to protect them. They try to keep their coats with them. So without removing it, simply they hold it very tightly. So after many minutes of blowing, the wind had managed to cause a great deal of chaos. So the wind had to manage a cause of great deal of chaos. So some minutes blowing like that it continued, and later the wind had managed to cause a great deal of chaos. So the wind had managed, so created great chaos. Chaos means confusion. Great chaos means confusion. So continuously, suddenly, if you get all the people worry about it, na, confused about this, na, what is this gale? Why it happened very heavily all of a sudden? But these people mostly didn't remove their coats and they hold it tightly. Who would not lose their coats? Right, children? So he had blown away many hats. But what happened? Many hats. Hats we cannot. Na? So many hats blow away. And he had swept away empty bottles, rubbish, newspapers and umbrellas. So the wind had swept many umbrellas, empty bottles and even newspapers also, rubbish, waste, everything will get into the air only for heavy wind. Yes, like that total dust, newspapers, hats, umbrellas, like that empty bottles, all they are for heavy wind, so coming into the air. And but he had not caused people to lose their clothes. But whatever it happened, almost very heavy wind means whatever which has no support, everything is coming and flying in the air. But the people hold their coats tightly, and it's not necessary to remove the coats also or cloths also. That's why they hold it tightly, so no people removed their clothes. Right. So next it was the turn of the sun. So first who did this all? That is wind. So wind, what is the competition started? Definitely people will remove their clothes. But for the heavy wind also, people remove their clothes? No, these waste things also flew in the air, but people didn't remove their clothes, right? Now, the turn of the sun, what happened here? And the sun shone brightly in the clear blue sky, heating up the earth below until the people began to take off their clothes. Yes, right? In the hot summer, what do we do? Very loose shirts, sleeves, right? Half sleeves. Like that, maximum people try to wear it in shorts, half sleeves, or else sleeveless. Like that, maximum we try to wear it. Right, children? Like the winter season, do we cover the total body in the summer? No, maximum not at all. So, the sun shone brightly in the clear blue sky. So, starting it, the sun came very brightly and later slowly heating up the earth. So, suffocation, too much of hot. Then what do? Remove all the clothes and switch on the fan or switch on the AC. And then, yes, we be relaxed. But for the hot summer, do we wear the clothes? No. So, and earth below, until the people began to take off their clothes. So, removing the clothes, wearing very loose clothes or else sleeveless, like that, up to that, this sun started to give much heat to the earth. So, first they removed their shoes. So, too much of suffocation means what do? I can't. So first remove the shoes and then socks also, right? And then socks, then jackets to stay cool in the lovely afternoon heat. Yes, already for the heavy wind they have the jackets, but they hold it very tightly because they don't want to lose it. But now for the suffocation, too much of heat, then what happened? Yes, slowly they removed their jackets also. And then when the wind saw how effective the sun had been, he grew very angry indeed and caused the weather to change from sunshine to wind so that the people below had to put their clothes back on quickly and head indoors away from the unexpected gale. So, when the wind saw how effective the sun had been, yes. Compared to wind, the sun was more effective, na? That's why immediately the wind said, he grew very angry indeed and caused the weather to change from sunshine to wind. So, then the wind got too much of angry. Why these people removing their clothes for the hot sun? Why didn't they remove clothes when I gave the heavy winds? So, what is this? And immediately change weather to change from sunshine to wind so that the people below had to put their clothes back on quickly and head indoors away from the unexpected gale. So again heavy wind, if we get it, again they wear the clothes and they quickly head indoors away. So from the indoors out they come and unexpected gale. What happened? They see like that, it thought. So wind could not believe that the sun had won the competition and proven himself to be the most effective of all weathers. So wind thought it, yes, the people for the gale, they never come out and they remove behave like this, they expected. And even for the hot sun, if it is happened, the people simply get into the house like that, this wind expected. But what happened? People, how can we stop our work? So they are coming out but removing the clothes and using the loose shirts or else sleeveless, like that they are doing the work. But for the heavy wind, can we be? No. So that observed, and the wind thought that. So actually wind first, it did not believe that for the hot sun, people behave like this. And this sun is more effective than all weathers. That it didn't expect first. So then the rain and the clouds, the rest of the weather, all cheered for the sun and hailed him as the new hero. So the rain and the clouds, so all the total rain and clouds, they came. The rain, all weathers are there, na? but the competition between the wind and sun, but all the weathers, those also came, and the rest of all the weathers all cheered for the sun. So all cheered, very happy for the sun, and hailed him. Hail means praise. Hailed means here praise. Hailed means praised. So to whom they praise? To the sun. So all the weathers praised the sun. How? As the new hero. Who is the hero here? Yes, the sun is the new hero. Like that they praised. But the sun immediately stopped the cheering and told everyone that he was not a hero at all, and all the weathers are important in their own unique way. But sun accepted that he was a hero? No. Sun said, no, stop that praising. That all weathers are unique. All weathers are important in their unique way, in their own way. So no one is great, no one is superior, all are equal only. So according to that, yes, in the rainy season, rains are mandatory to get the water, right? And always rains means, can we enjoy our life? No. So that means only hot can we enjoy our hot sun if we have, can we enjoy our life? No. So all weathers when we have, we get the proper food and we get the we can enjoy our life also, right? So that's why the sun immediately stopped the cheering and said everyone that he was not a hero at all. I am not the hero at all, and all the weathers are important in their unique way. So all weathers are very important in their own way. So no one is superior, no one is great, all are equal. Who said this one? Yes, the sun said. So there cannot be one of us without each other, explained the sun. So without each other, we cannot be alone. Can we be means not at all. If you are here, then we also. So weather must be, all weathers are must be there. Only one weather we cannot lead our life. That is not the correct one. That the sun said. Each of us plays an important role and depend on each other for creating the seasons. So each of us are important. So whenever all of us depend on each other, then only we can create the seasons. Otherwise, can they create the seasons? No. All weathers are depend on each other. Then they can create the seasons. So that's why no one is superior, no one is inferior. All are equal, all are doing their own work in their way. So the wind also understood that everything and everybody is different. No one is superior, but all have to work as a team. So at last the wind also realized, yes, all are equal, all are doing according to their work. So that's why all are important only and everybody is different. So they are doing their own work. So all we have to be as a team. So in this, if we feel one is superior, one is inferior, means we can't do any work. So that the wind also realized. Right, children? So teamwork is very important. Can we feel about ourselves, I am superior, I am great like this? No. All are supported means then we can get the success. That success goes to all but not of one. Right, children? Understood this one? So remember this point always. Teamwork is important. No one is superior. No one is inferior. All we are doing according to our, we have importance and according to that we are doing the work. Right, children? Very good. So read the lesson, all of you, 2 to 3 times. Then next class we can do the grammar work.